15 Xmas Factor, and I said we were having special visitors this afternoon. So I want a big, big warm welcome, please. Send David welcome to the players from Wigan Athletic. So in no particular order, we'll have snowflakes, please.
Outstanding, lovely dancing from the two girls. I like that, and also the vocals that you produced. X Factor, they got something coming.
Yeah, I think exactly the same. It was a really good first performance, and I think it's really difficult to beat this one. So well done.
I think we've got the new Little Mix on our hands. Well done, girls.
It's Christmas elves, and it's here to you now.
Yeah, it looked really lively and energetic, and yeah, some really nice dance moves. Also, when you did like with the, I don't know how to say it in English, but split. Yeah. So yeah, well done.
I didn't like it. I loved it.
I thought it was a fantastic performance. To stand up there by yourself and do that, I think takes a lot of credit. So well done.
Yeah, I just want to say well done. You've done really well. I've got a little girl of similar age, so I know that she would have been messing about if she was up there, but you've done really well. So well done.
Right, now this is our fourth and final act. It's Fantastic Four. I see I'm too late.
I think the name says it all, Fantastic Four. Yeah. When I heard it, I was like, this is going to be a good performance and nice dancing. And yeah, you did well.
Well done, girls. That was a hard performance, all four of you together, but it was all in sync and it looked very good. Well done.
Thank you for having
us. 5 minutes
to come here.
Do you want
a little bit of time to have a chat together?
Yes.
I thought I'd see the first two, but from what I saw at the two, the girl that went up on her own.
Yeah, the one that went up on
her
own, is that the her or the first one?
So Davies, you were now going to sing
our
favourite song. So what did you
do?
Thank you.
2015 Xmas Factor.
Ooh. It was a real difficult decision, but I think we go for the first act.
I don't know, can we have the first act to sing again, please?
Yeah, it's nice. So it's a very nice time of the year, Christmas. Everybody likes it, and you see what things can happen when it's Christmas. And I'm just happy to be part of the judges today. See how the kids make their day, and yeah. So I think it's yeah, good.
You know, the kids were brilliant. You know, some of the acts were really good, especially for their age as well. I know our seven-year-olds can be, trust me, and they can be a pain, but, you know, the kids today were really good. I understand that for sometimes for the children, it's a little bit nerve-wracking in that, and, you know, I could see that, you know, one or two of them were a little bit nervous, but they went up and they really done their best, and, you know, well done to them all.
They all went up and done really well. The girl that we did pick at the end was, she, as a group, we decided she was the best performer. I thought she had a good voice for her age. And I second Craig when you said like they went up there and they was a bit nervous, but they all done their best and we just had to choose one in the end, so it's unfortunate for some of them.